There's gotta be a record of you someplace. You gotta be on somebody's books. The lowdown picture
Fine.
Of your face.
Here we are today.
Your injured looks.
Bank holiday weekend, 27th
the
of
sacred
August. And it's the Crookaloon crew. And there Pleasure is Stevie Jackson, pain. Just getting the GoPro ready.
Somewhere your fingerprints
we've got Jay, there's a good boy. And we've got Jesse. And today we're heading up
and
Cold
it's your
Pike.
Face I'm looking for on every street. The lady killer regulation tattoo. Silver spurs on his heel. What can I tell you as I'm standing next to you? She threw herself under my wings. It's a dangerous road and a hazardous load. And the fireworks over liberty explode in the heat. And it's your face I'm looking for on every street.
Bells over there. We've got crinkle crags over there. The flag is just starting to come in. And we've got a fantastic view of Langdales over there. Unfortunately, we're not going to have a sunset tonight because it is too cloudy. The sun is up there somewhere. But it's very pleasant. It's not very windy. Great. We've got some great pictures. There's my babe. Just sorting out my tent. And that is fantastic. That's Steve's. Hey, clever girl. Hey. Good girl, Jess. Good girl. Good girl. Jesse, this way.
backyard. It's my back gate. I hate to start my parties late. Here's the party card. Ain't that great? That ain't the best part, baby. Just wait. It's a genuine weather vane that moves with the breeze. Portable hammock, honey. Who needs trees? It's casual entertaining. We aim to be. And my party's alright. Check out the shingles. It's brand new. Excuse me while I mingle.
We've got our food on the go. Steve's in the tent, happily eating his. There's mine. I'm going to have an all-day breakfast. And we've got our cups. And inside mine, I've got a latte. And there's our water. And that takes 7 minutes. I use the water afterwards.
That's a brass toilet.
Constantly make my drink.
With its own telephone.
It's starting to
That's
rain.
That's a musical doorbell. It don't
it
ring.
Looks light through the camera, but it's incredibly
entire river.
Misty right now.
Boy, this
He's sleeping.
It's okay in my book.
This is my
take a sip.
Bivy bag, where I've got my sleeping bag inside. So the dogs don't mess it up.
Let me show you.
I got my head torch on.
It's easy. Look, you take a fork.
I look
and
around
you
here.
Say that you tried
my boots.
So
my rucksack.
Like
my gaiters. There's my pillow. It's inside my sleeping bag. And my sleeping bag is inside my bivy bag. There's my pillow. We're all good. There's some more clothes of mine at the back there. We're all nice and dry and snug as bugs in little ruggies.
Now don't talk to me.
I've got my journal here. And I'm writing.
Don't talk to me about
as
the
you can see.
Ain't so much of anything these days.
We have now entered Steve's tent.
You're roaming out a ride, oh, what do I care? Let's hear it for the dolphin. Let's hear it for the trees.
Hello.
Just to put me right, cause if you wanna
that's a great knot. We've had a couple of stops and decisions to make. See if you got it right, by pains to say. Anyway, no, well done to my babe, because as you can see, we can't see a thing. So we're just following GPS and instinct, really, to get us here. Luckily, we've got the route planned out to find our tent. We're about a mile and a half away now from our tent.
Loves a man who's strong. The thing she'll do to turn me on. I love the babe.
There's my babe.
Don't get me wrong.
Hey, there's a pen. Doggies. And as you can see, spectacular views all over the Lake District. There we go. Look at that. 380 degrees. Beautiful views.
Not.
We're 672 metres high, so it was well worth coming up here today. It really was. It was, like I said, a beautiful walk. So, over and out for now, we're going to do a few photos.
Yes, if you wanna look cool, you got to run on heavy, heavy fuel. Heavy, heavy fuel. Heavy, heavy fuel. Oh, heavy, heavy fuel. Heavy, heavy fuel.
Here we go.
You have been known to take
Steve has
life.
Just made a nice cup of tea.
Getting in some.
I've made us a bacon sarnie. There it is.
You always had the knack.
And we're just parked up. Oh, we haven't just parked up. We've obviously come back after staying up there the night.
Bet
we just got back.
Made a pass.
Dogs are in the back of the car.
I see a
well
fed. Room somewhere.
Absolutely out of it.
You run your finger around the rim of his glass.
Sandwiches.
Run your fingers through his hair. They scratch across his back. Fade to black.